What is endpoint security? Endpoint security refers to the protection of endpoints, which are devices connected to a network, such as desktop computers, laptops, smartphones, tablets, servers, and other Internet of Things, IoT, devices. The goal of endpoint security is to secure these devices against various threats and prevent unauthorized access, data breaches, malware infections, and other cyber attacks. Endpoints are often the entry points for attackers trying to gain access to a network or compromise sensitive information. Endpoint security solutions are designed to defend against these threats by implementing a combination of technologies and practices to protect the devices and the data they contain. Key components and features of endpoint security include antivirus and anti-malware. Endpoint security solutions include real-time scanning and protection against viruses, malware, ransomware, and other malicious software. They detect and remove or quarantine malicious files and activities. Firewall. Firewalls control inbound and outbound network traffic on endpoints, allowing only authorized communication and blocking potentially harmful or unauthorized connections. Intrusion detection, prevention systems, IDS, IPS, IDs. IPS solutions monitor endpoint activity for suspicious behavior or network intrusions and can block or alert administrators about potential threats. Device control. Endpoint security tools often include device control features that manage and restrict the use of removable storage devices, USB ports, and other peripherals to prevent data leakage or unauthorized access. Data encryption. Encryption technologies protect sensitive data stored on endpoints and in transit, ensuring that even if the device is lost or stolen, the data remains secure. Patch management. Endpoint security solutions assist in keeping operating systems, applications, and firmware up to date by managing and deploying patches and updates to address vulnerabilities. Application control. Endpoint security software can control and manage the applications that are allowed to run on endpoints, preventing the execution of unauthorized or malicious programs. Behavioral analysis. Some endpoint security solutions employ behavioral analysis techniques to identify anomalous behavior patterns that may indicate a potential security threat. Centralized management and monitoring. Endpoint security solutions often provide centralized management consoles that allow administrators to monitor and manage the security of endpoints across the network, deploy updates, and enforce security policies. Endpoint detection and response, EDR. EDR solutions provide advanced threat detection and response capabilities on endpoints, including real-time monitoring, threat hunting, incident investigation, and remediation. Endpoint security is a critical aspect of overall network security, as it focuses on protecting the devices that interact with the network and handle sensitive data. It plays a crucial role in mitigating risks, detecting and preventing threats, and ensuring the overall security posture of an organization's network environment. Please like this video if you like the content. Share this video with your near and dear ones. Want to say something? Use the comments section to do so. For more interesting videos like this, do subscribe to my channel at CyberProfessional123. Thank you.